from the burning deserts of Rajasthan to the icy heights of Siachen, from survival struggle to supreme sacrifice, life full of adventure, glory and fright. Yes, it's all about the uniformed services, Indian Armed Forces, the Indian Army, Seva Parmo Dharam, Indian Navy, Shun No Varn, Indian Air Force, Nabaha Parsham Deepdam. The Indian Armed Forces are managed by the Ministry of Defence, which is led by the Union Cabinet Minister of Defence, and the President is the Supreme Commander of the Indian Armed Forces. Guns, weapons, missiles, submarines, etc. Name it and I bet Indian Armed Forces has it. We are guided by the second largest army, first largest air force and three-dimensional nuclear-powered navy. They have been engaged with several military operations, to name few, Indo-Pakistani wars, the Siachen conflicts, the Kargil war. To honor their bravery and courage in the war, we have been celebrating the Kargil Vijay Diwas every year on 26th of July. The motto of Indian Armed Forces is to preserve true Bharat. That's why India is selecting the best among the bestest, the brave among the bravest, and the tough among the toughest to safeguard the borders of the country. Indian Armed Forces are the pride of our nation, and I am a proud Indian. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.